Okay, everybody. I'm really scared. What I have here is a Black Widow spider egg. Not the Black Widow. It's the Brown Widow. And I just found out this is how they make their eggs. I just watched something on the news. I was out here swimming. And as a matter of fact, I have the live one in my jar over there, but I'm not gonna get to that yet because I'm still kind of nervous. Guys, this is how close it was to the pool. I was right there and I was like, hey, there's a big spider over there. What the heck? So I was like, I'll splash some water on it, mess around with it or something like that. Okay, so I went over there and I was like, playing with it. And it fell down. And when it fell down, it fell on its like back to where the stomach was up. And I seen an hourglass. Now, when people think hourglass, you think poisonous, Black Widow. So it's in here right now. I'm going to change it to this one so we can see, plus the eggs. They said the Brown Widow is the only one that makes its eggs with spikes on the end. My camera cannot focus. I'm too scared to even touch this thing, so I'm just gonna put it in here. I'm gonna try it. Let me put my finger on. Okay, there we go, it's on there. Let's get it to where it's down in there so the spider won't fly back out. I'm kind of scared, guys. This right here is the spider. It's a red cup, so you can't see it right now. Oh my gosh. Guys, I'm so scared right now. I can't even tell.